Hello everybody and welcome back. Well, before we continue,
only a matter of time until Jack blows us away.
Let's reset our skill points. And spec in our normal loadout again. Because there's only one mission where you need this particular melee. Sorry, we don't use that one. You know, these two and these two could be moved around. There are more options there. One, yeah. All five, yeah. Two here. Well, oh, then we can do that, yes. One here. This is the normal loadout, and there are plenty of skills I would definitely like to have, like Quicken and everything. That is Quicken, right? What's that? Yeah, I would love to have that one. This one might even be useful, and this one I like to have completed, and this one I like to have completed, but you cannot have everything. You have to make a choice. So this is the build I go with. Okay. So, what's next? No. No. The mission is not here, of course. The mission is in Sanctuary itself. Then you do this at the beginning of the game, you don't have this problem. But we completed the story already. Mitchmon. Now Mitchmon is in an area that isn't used for anything else.
Greetings. Do you feel you have too many bullets but not enough money?
The name game is reasonably.
Would you like to do battle with a midget
at the beginning too?
On a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and
defeat Mitchmong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Actually, you have more missions. You know? Yeah. Southern shelf. Well, it's a bit of a hike, and you have to go through that entire area just to defeat one Bullymong in a midget. And yes, you can trap him in your bubble. Face lock. As long as I'm over Hellgate, I can just run through. Now, I don't know how much fighting we have to do. We'll play it by ear. And I'm pausing for a moment. Okay, I'm back. I switched on the lights so we can see. Well, you can see me. Killing Bullymongs is not the biggest problem. Alright. We're not above Hellgate anymore. Now we are. Yeah, normally I do this at level 5. In normal mode, of course.
Calm down.
I'm ready for
brawl.
Hey. I regret nothing.
You regret nothing. Good. You shouldn't. Sure. Running through an area, I'm trying to concentrate. With a B might not be the most. Be the most. Yeah, logical thing to do. Super duper meta. That is cool. Yeah.
Wonderful. Dracus was most helpful to my studies on Bullymong social structures. Return to the bounty board.
Badasses? No badasses?
Calm down.
You. Go away. No badasses here. Having a bad day. Yeah. Let me see what that is. There they are. A bit late. But there they are. There were two of them always. Don't eat the sound! I don't like that kind of weapon.
Enough.
Did I still hit him? Sort of. Okay. Okay, we can save quit. We don't need to do everything the difficult way. And yeah. That goes really, really quickly with the bee hawk, the centaur, and the bee in combination. Yes, I see it. One is getting close. Okay, still over health cake, no problem. And you have to run back the whole bit, so that area really is underused. Several areas like that. Like the Friendship Gulag. It is used in one mission, and if you don't rescue...
Hold it!
Roland in time, it's used in that mission as well. Okay, I didn't want to kill you. Didn't want to do. But you left me no choice. Again, you can turn it in here. So, let's see. What we got? An item. And we'll sell it.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Okay, so what shall we do next? I guess the name game. Let's go back to Sanctuary. I need to plan these things better. Yeah, we're moving from one area to another area. Effectively, these are the first missions that you get in the game, the name game, you get
hello,
as soon as he rubbish name, yeah.
I'd like a better one
before my almanac goes to print. Serve some Bullymong bone piles, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
Okay. Now, optional objectives. I wanna try to do optional objectives if they make any sense. Not all of them. Not all of them. No.
Hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! Now with 47% more than
20%. So let's see. Oh yeah, you have to do the band. Forgot about that. So first let's reduce the number of Bullymongs in this area. And yes, I know we have to blow some up with a grenade and everything. Hope you can still hear me. That makes no one noise. So flying objects. Just leave me be. Cannon, huh? You can't do that. You just can't let me be. Again, this is not the best weapon for me. There's one getting stuck or something. I thought there were two of them. Two piles of them. Files are available everywhere, so there's no problem. Let's not disturb them. Let's go in here. So right now we need the little one there. Trying not to kill him right now. I will if I have to. Don't think you're safe. Don't think, oh, I'm a bit more and I'm safe. But you're not gonna kill me. I'm not guaranteeing anything. I warned you. Okay, I still need one of those piles. Come on, they're everywhere. I'll be back. Because at the end I still have to kill a bunch of them. Gotta be able to find that Bullymong pile. You. There's a pile.
Mm-hmm.
I already killed many more than I needed to. Primal beast, good now. Okay, I don't know if it needs to be an explosive grenade. Heh.
Blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you. Nice. survival.
Yeah.
Bloody uncultured.
Right. Uncultured. Bonus package. I knew I liked those.
What about Feravals? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the Feravals projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Right, I need a slinger. And let's get a different weapon for that one. It's a funny mission, but kind of annoying. Okay, you gotta throw something at me? The answer is yes. But then he's gonna chase me, and that's not good. Okay, I'm gonna save quick. I think I got rid of too many of them already. That is also a problem in this mission. Okay, throw some stuff at me. I said, yeah.
Gotcha.
That's the problem, there's so many of them. Why can't you walk backwards? Yeah, got it. Got it. Safe grip. Why can't you walk backwards? They can walk backwards really fast. You can't. Forwards? Sure, no problem. But try backwards. It's unbelievable how slow you go down. Okay, kill more bona farts. Yeah. Now that's an easy one. See, that's how I like it. Just a bunch of killing.
There's pros and cons to each.
Hey, 73, how are you doing?
That must have hurt.
Whenever I take care of Savage Lee.
My publisher says I can't call them bona.
I encounter these assholes getting in my way. And I kill Savage Lee a lot of times. Yeah. Anyway. We're gonna turn it in and that will be the end of the session. And just continue. Professional, here it is. Go back to Sanctuary and turn in the name game. So. And so we're a little bit further in a long list of side missions. Well,
Bullymon's still rubbish, but I'll come up with something better before I launch the almanac. I'm certain.
Well, thank you. Anyway, that is it for this episode. Going to sell that item that he gave me. It was a shield. Yeah. And I close down this particular episode, which is episode 3, video 2, whatever. I thank you for your attention and hope to see you next time. Bye bye.